Let's play here on PlayStation Portal the game Spider-Man 2. Well, let's see it in action on this device. Unfortunately, as far as I know, this game it's not available on PC at this point. So let's see it. Continue.
So getting fired. Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
You know, nothing compares with the gameplay on PlayStation Portal. Nothing like this. Even if I have at this point the Steam Deck OLED, as you know, I made a video comparing the two displays here, this one and the OLED. And for me, they look both like OLED. The quality here on PlayStation Portal is incredible.
Look out! You okay?
Again, I'll say it, there's nothing like playing on PlayStation Portal. No other handheld device can offer you this feeling and this experience.
Thank you.
10,000 gallons here. Got it. Thanks, Genki.
The game is truly amazing, at least the beginning is. It's fantastic, this is how it feels anyway.
last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
The web wings? They're flying.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets on that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him, all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? You've gotta calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
Only.